This is my latest contribution, which I'm calling Hope for the Future.